Hi and welcome to this Songs2C Editor tutorial. Today we are going to take a closer look at a new functionality in Songs2C Editor, which allows you to isolate different instruments from a music recording. To do so, we will use our audio import wizard to load up a short piece of music that sounds like this. And for the remainder of this tutorial, we are assuming that we are interested in the bass line of this song. So let's use only the bass transcription, which gives us this result. Of course, as always, we should first quantize the automatically recognized notes here, so they fit then nicely within the rhythmical grid. And this allows us to quickly come up with a nice score sheet like this. But the really interesting new functionality of isolating instruments is actually hidden here in the export menu. We can now, from any piece of music, isolate the singing voice, the vocals, or the drums, or the bass, or any other instruments. So for this example, we are obviously interested in the bass. So let's just pick a file name for that. Let's call it bass. And what's happening right now is that actually a artificial intelligence algorithm is running in the background to strip out all the other instruments and isolate only the bass guitar. Now we can do the opposite and delete the bass sound from the music and only keep all other instruments. It's the same principle, but now this artificial intelligence algorithm is running in the background and doing its magic for us. And as soon as it's finished, we can, of course, use the music files we just exported, for example, to create karaoke versions. But we can also make the game export settings, where we can actually assign dedicated audio recordings to the solo in the background. So we just have this isolated bass recording here for the solo, and we can use all other instruments for the background. You can of course also set some difficulty and now simply save with a new file name for use in the Songs2C game. So let's also call it bass practice. Switch over to the Songs2C game. Load up this exercise which we just created, and now if I play it back, I have the possibility to either focus on the bass or to remove the bass, as you will see in a second. So now we could only focus on the bass, or the other way around, only have the accompaniment playing. So this is of course very helpful to play along with your own instrument. And this concludes our little tutorial. And if you have any questions, let us know in the comments below.